Okay, so he came, referred him into the office, and started to get adjusted. But I'm going to step back a minute. Where is Ralph Filson here? Where's Ralph? Hey, Ralph. Dr. Ralph Filson back there. You can hear from later. Dr. Ralph was really a conduit that really started this whole thing. I mean, he treated him with Joe Torre, who was a catcher in the St. Louis Cardinals, managing and doing whatever. Ralph really started to treat him. So he had a great understanding of chiropractic, again, educating him. And so when Joe came up to us, he was ready for us. You know, he was ready for chiropractic. So he's looking for the chiropractic and came to us. And there we go. So for 10 years then, Joe, thank God, having some great results, loved it. Again, didn't live off of my house, doesn't hurt. For my office.
There we
go. For 10 years, a lot of the players start to come in and out of the office. You know, for some reason, and I find later on, and I think the reason was, I couldn't be sure, but the Yanks really didn't want liability, is what I was told, to have chiropractor on staff. Mr. Mark Lacan, who's going to be speaking later, also was really helped start a whole bunch of things. Mark can attest to this. They didn't really look at chiropractors, which hopefully this is getting better, but they really didn't look at chiropractors as what we are and what we have to offer. So between that and liability and personalities, they sent chiropractors to the office. So that was fine, until, fast forward again, Johnny Damon. So here's a little article out of the New York Times on Johnny Damon, 10 years later, June 2007. As quoted in the New York Times article, June 2007, the fastest way for Johnny Damon to feel better, it seems, is to visit his chiropractor in Orlando, Florida. That is what he did Monday, and the results had him feeling rejuvenated. Damon, who was missing games because of the sore rib cage, said Dr. Battia discovered immediately that four ribs on his right side were out of place. Damon said Dr. Battia fixed the problem with two visits. One Monday, another Tuesday morning, he was back in the lineup Tuesday night at designated hitter. Now get what he did. Johnny was on the team. He had to fly home in between games to his home in Florida, to his trusted chiropractor, to get a neck adjustment. John's a great chiropractic patient. He really understood it. He said he flew home, flew back, got the two adjustments, back in his field that night, Tuesday night, playing as designated hitter, feeling great, okay? So that's what he did. So John then, as I understand it, requested for a chiropractor. He goes, why don't you guys have a chiropractor come visit us down at the stadium? So that's how that all began. I get a phone call from Mr. Cashman and other people from the New York Yankees that night. I'm actually at a play with my wife, and I see a little beep, and it says, you know, I'm sorry, it was G. Monahan called, and I see the beep, and I said, oh, man, I better take this one. So I take it, and he goes, hey, Doc, can you be down at the Yankee Stadium tomorrow morning, about 10 o'clock, we'd like to speak with you. So I look at it, I hesitate, my wife says, you hesitate before, you know, I had patients on Saturday morning, but I said, that's it, let me change. So that's what I did. I went down to the stadium. Had a meeting and talked about many things, had a second meeting, and that's how they actually hired me to be part of the team as the New York Yankee chiropractic team. So